Good afternoon, everyone. So we have an amazing project over wind and solar hybrid. The three of us, Jivesh Srivastav, Hitesh Vyas, and Nikhil Meena, we work hard to implement this project of wind and solar in the guidance of Mr. Ankit Tandon sir. In this, we have a solar PV array, a vertical axis wind turbine, a solar charge controller, and a battery. So a solar panel generates 10 volt and 12 volt output. Wind vertical axis wind turbine generates approximate up to 5 to 10 volt output. Solar charge controller is used because its ratings are between 12 volt to 24 volt. So we use for it as a domestic purpose.
As you see, this is a thrust bearing. We use it to reduce our frictions. We have a DC brush motors and a diode connected along with this. We have a radial bearing, which is used just to reduce our frictions, as we know that the central axis is just going downwards towards the thrust bearing. Now, as you see this is a charge controller. We use this as a tool store and to get a stable output in DC volts. Battery backup of 7 of 12 volt and 8 ampere. This is us to have a storage of the outputs we are getting from solar and wind.
So now, as you see, the voltage we are getting on the multimeter is very less, as there is a very less quantity of solar radiations, or we say as a negligible availability. And now, as you see that the solar panel is completely covered. Now the output we are getting is just from the wind, and we, as you see that the maximum output for an instance is 4 volt. Now we are connecting the terminals of our battery to get the output. So, as you see, the battery is connected and we have a glowing bulb. So this is the complete project we created to have a domestic purpose availability of renewable sources. Thanks.